What?
Nothing. You take care of the suit, I'll take care of the music.
Oh, I love Led Zeppelin! This crazy car parked outside.
Oh, Mr. Parker.
What are you doing, little video diary?
What? What are you doing? Hey, I'm Peter.
Tony.
Hey, Mr. Stark, what should I do?
What we discussed. Keep your distance. Web him up.
Okay, copy that. What are you doing here?
It's about time we met. You've been getting my emails, right?
Yeah. Right? Yeah. Yeah. Speaking of loyalty.
What stuff?
I know what you're gonna say.
You should not be here.
I was gonna go home.
I don't wanna hear it.
But it was such a long way down, and I just thought about shooting.
And now I gotta hear it.
Incoming call from Tony Stark.
No. Don't answer.
Mr. Parker. Got a sec?
I'm actually at school.
No, you're not.
I approved. So now we're in business.
I definitely did not apply for your grant.
Nuh-uh. Me first.
Okay.
Quick question of the rhetorical variety. That's you, right?
No. What do you mean?
Yeah.
I gotta take him down.
Take him down now, huh? Steady, Crockett. There are people who handle this sort of thing.
The Avengers?
No. Just a little below their pay grade.
Mr. Stark, you didn't have to come all the way out here. I had that. I was fine.
Oh, I'm not here.
Thank God this place has Wi-Fi or you would be toast right now. Thank Ganesh while you're at it.
Hey, man. What's up, Mr. Stark?
Kid, where'd you come from?
A field trip to Nova! What is this guy's problem, Mr. Stark?
He's from space. He came here to steal a necklace from a wizard.
Why?
Yes, why? Because I said so!
Sorry, I'm talking to a teenager.
Lordy, can you even see in these?
Yes, I can't. Look, I can't. I'm kind of in the middle of something right
now.
Don't
cut me off when I'm complimenting you. Anyway.
You ever been to Germany?
No.
Oh, you'll love it.
I can't go to Germany.
Why?
I got homework.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that.
Pete, you gotta let go. I'm gonna catch you.
But you said save the wizard!
I'm gonna sit here so you move the leg.
Stay close to the ground. Build up your game helping the little people.
Like that lady that bought you the churro.
I hope this lost old Dominican lady. She was really nice and bought me a churro.
Can't you just be a friendly
neighborhood Spider-Man?
But I'm ready for more than that now.
No, you're not.
That is not what you thought when I took on Captain America.
Trust me, kid. Cap wanted to lay you out. He would have. Great things are about to happen. What is that?
I'm at band practice.
That's odd. Happy told me you quit band 6 weeks ago. What's up?
I gotta go. End call.
Hey.
What the hell?
Hi, Spider-Man. Band practice, was it?
Mr. Stark, I really...
You screwed the pooch hard. Big time.
Previously on Peter Screws the Pooch.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
It was the perfect sort of tough love moment that you needed, right? To urge you on, right? Wouldn't you think? Don't you think?
Yes.
Let's just say it was. So, you're the spiderling. Crime-fighting spider. You're Spider-Boy?
Spider-Man.
Not in that onesie, you're not.
It's not a onesie. How'd you find me? Did you put a tracker in my suit or something?
I put everything in your suit, including this heater.
Whoa. And this suit is ridiculously intuitive, by the way, so if anything, it's kind of your fault that I'm here.
What did you just say?
I take that back.
All right, I ran out of patience. On to ruse!
Mr. Stark, it smells like a new car in here.
Happy trails, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing. Mr. Stark, it's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay.
Friday, send him home.
Oh, come on!
Don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do. There's a little gray area in there, and that's where you operate.
What exactly is it that they do?
Kick names, take ass.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, just get over here, please. See, I'm down there. He's in trouble. What's your plan?
Okay. Did you ever see this really old movie, Aliens?
Tell them about the dance-off to save the universe.
What dance-off?
Like in Footloose, the movie?
Exactly like Footloose. Is it still the greatest movie in history?
It never was.
Don't encourage this, all right? Okay. We're getting no help from Flash Gordon here.
Let me just say, if Aliens wind up implanting eggs in my chest or something and I eat one of you, I'm sorry.
I do not want another single pop culture reference out of you for the rest of the trip, you understand?
You ever see that really old movie? Empire Strikes Back?
Jesus, Tony, how old is this guy?
I don't know, I didn't carbon date him, he's on the young side.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking.
I'm back up.
No, you're still away. The adults are talking.
I swear to you, I'm gonna French fry this little freak.
Let's do it. You shoot my guy and I'll blast him. Let's go.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just.
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
It's kind of a Springsteen-y working class hero vibe that I dig.
Hey, May. My gosh. I wanted to tell you what an incredible job your nephew did this weekend at the Stark internship retreat.
That was awesome.
Everyone was impressed.
Come on. It's a friggin' merge, I'm sorry.
This is because you're not at Queens Boulevard.
Hey! Whoa! Stay inside!
Wait a minute!
Guess who?
Hey.
Hi.
Hey. Oh. Hey. Hey, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that was scary.
Yeah, you're done, all right?
It's so hard for me to believe that she's someone's aunt.
Yeah, well, we come in all shapes and sizes, you know.
This walnut date loaf is exceptional.
Let me just stop you there.
Yeah. As walnut date loaves go, that wasn't bad.
Hey, May. How you doing? What are you wearing? Something skimpy, I hope. Forget that's inappropriate. All right, let's start over. You can edit it.
Mm-hmm.
Stay down.
No, I gotta get him back.
You're going home or I'll call Aunt May. You're done.
Better tell Aunt Hottie I'm taking.
Don't tell Aunt May.
Give me this.
Sorry, I'll get
it. Holy cow! You will not believe what's been going on. Do you remember when we were in space? And I got all dusty, and I must have passed out because I woke up and you were gone. But Dr. Strange was there, right? He was like, it's been 5 years. Come on, they need us.
That's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you. We're not there yet.
What are you doing? Oh, this is nice.